Yeah. You know, I'm just gonna write down my first thoughts, see where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now. Yeah.
Let me explain just how to make greatness straight out the gate. Ooh. I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the Ooh. Alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger.
Stop. Oh my god. Break it down, make no mistakes. I'm about to rape the alphabet. I might raise some brows, as in he's gonna kill it. So people are gonna be like, what? But might raise some brows. I'm sure people that can't see, blind people, use brow so they can tell what letter it is, or word, number, and that. And that's brow, innit? So they might raise some brow. Oh my god, bruv. Woo! That's unreal, man. I'm wrong.
Let me explain just how to make greatness straight out the gate. I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch,
obviously 21 Savage got a jingle bank account. Take anger out. Full magazines could take staples out. Magazines have staples in it, but that rings, that staple, all magazines, it rings a bell somewhere, man. Unless someone took out someone called Staples with a magazine, like with a gun and that, I'm not too sure, but let's get it.
Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown.
Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry, wait, what's your talent? Oh, my talent, oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose for me, win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no.
You know he's mimicking the shitty flows that happen today in music, like the choppy shit, man. I just clocked onto that. Oh, mate.
To give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me though.
I don't like Little Yachty. No ho way. Get this fucking audio at my Audi, adios. But how, I mean, the way he says that, that's ridiculous, man.
That you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. So I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need.
Why? Syrup and lean. It seems to be the trend for people these days. Maybe they think it's cool, I don't know. This ain't real rap, is it?
Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Woo-hoo! Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L.
Oh, come on, man, and even spell it out for ya. Even spell it out for ya. I believe on my mirror. I must be possessed like an evil spell. I'm E-V-I-L. Oh man, come on, man. Like an evil spell, when he actually spells evil out, like an evil spell, but as in spell, like when you create something in a little potion, but he actually's like an evil and spells it. Oh, come on, man. This is retarded.
Possibly I'm dead. I must be possessed like an evil spell. I'm E-V-I-L. Democrats white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick, stick it in a vice grip, hang it on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench while I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch. Let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip.
That reminds me of Slim. the Slim Shady man from like 2000 when he sort of came out and ran the era. He just taking the piss out of everything and everyone. Oh, that was sick, man. Flick it like a light switch, like my.
Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9-10. So your rhyme is about ice and Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick.
You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like a...
Man, that was too smooth, man. Too smooth. Too smooth. You never see M.I.C. M.I.C. Like, you know, like diamonds and that. But as cold as I get on the M.I.C., because obviously cold, icy, ice is cold on the M.I.C. Oh man, that's just retarded, man. Retarded.
Cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like I passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down.
I polarize shit. So the Thames might freeze, polarized, but polarized ice, but polarized. Oh man, this is unreal. Got the shit on club like a night. Smash the club on smash like a nightstick.
Might split like I passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter.
Obviously, turn the volume up because obviously he likes to take drugs, or used to. Valium is obviously a drug. Whew.
I ain't loud enough, nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at. I'll bet a 100,000 bucks you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us?
Oh, told ya.
Well, last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the Mathis LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said it that I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me.
Nothing.
So finger bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igaze, low punk, low sand, imitate Lil Wayne. I should aim at everybody in the game. Pick a name.
Oh, man, that is serious, man. So finger bang, chicken wang, MGK, Iggy Exalius, Iggy. That's just that pop singer, ain't she? Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. Yeah, you. Main Lil Wayne's hard, but them mumble rappers, man, them people, man, that's what I know of. Lil Wayne ain't no mumble rapper, and that's what they're trying to say. They just can't do that perfection like Lil Wayne does.
And that thing, recovery clone of me.
Nothing.
So finger bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igaze, low punk, low zan, imitate Lil Wayne. I said aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings. I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumble. The era that I'm from, I'm pummeling you. That's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joining. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a corner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it.
Oh my god, you gotta be serious. You've gotta be serious. Oh man, you take this off. Right, let's get back to it. Whew. People disturbing me, but.
You heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from, I'm palming you. That's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joining. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a corner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper.
My god, so Kendrick, I should listen to a bit more Kendrick, man. I don't really listen to a lot of him. I don't really heard much, obviously, and a lot of people rate him. I think I have to dive into obviously Big Sean hard. Yeah, man, some big names there.
Fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and dump on you if you ain't joining. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a corner, I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get Revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuned and you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it because you missed the line and never caught it because it went over your.
Oh, shit. Shit, man. That's what I was saying.
Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it, cause you missed a line and never caught it. Cause it went over your head, cause you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded, but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist, and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gone, I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of
Hit my 40s like an alcoholic. You buy a 40, that's a 40 the age, but obviously 40. It's a beer, innit? Pack of farties. I know they say that in America. Yeah, that's sick. The flow, man. Oh my god. This geezer ever breathe. Mr. Lining went over your head because you're too stupid to get it. And I've been saying this about... I watched a couple of reaction videos, and obviously, like I said, people must do it for different reasons and react differently, but ain't reaction. You're supposed to react over it, but it is what it is. Gucci Gang. Pootie Tang, Burger King, Gucci Gang. Charlotte Maine.
Pootie Tang, Burger King, Gucci Gang, Gucci Dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what
I... That's the geezer off of... he does that show. I think it is like if people come to his show and that they talk. Sure,
so finger bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci Gang, Gucci Dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day, run away for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done. Cause I feel like a beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turn is making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I...
You know what I should say to everyone, man? When I first started this, just be you, man. Just be you. Don't worry about what people think. And that's saying I sort of thought about when I started this reaction channel, and I thought, you know what? Who gives a shit about them?
It's the verdict, but still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people this evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses, I'm making him a wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of her.
They talk about president. Must be talking about the president, it's gotta be.
Scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think.
Imagine having them come to your home, Secret Service. That's gangster level, isn't it?
At least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists, but my beef is more media journalists. Hold up. I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh.
Ooh.
And yes, I mean eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death.
See the way you switched that word up from I said my beef is more media a journalist, but media a journalist, media, the way you flipped that.
Your journalists. Hold up. I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis. Cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't want
pounding flesh. Eating, pounding. Come on, I don't need to explain that surely to people.
Eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a counseling sesh. But they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
I had this shit out with the press, as in the press. But I had this shit out with the press, which is getting, obviously, when you go to the cleaners, they press your shirts and things.
Out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
Yeah, that was sick, man. I enjoyed that. That was sick. Hopefully you're watching, hopefully subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Peace out.